Good evening, everybody. My day one video in this challenge, message matters challenge. I'm a little bit nervous, so bear with me. My name is Rebecca R. Galletti. I'm coming live from you from Indiana. I am an affiliate marketer and a network marketer who likes to help people earn money from home. I also teach them how. And yes, I am a little bit nervous, so bear with me in this video. And the reason why I'm doing this challenge is because so I can have better confidence in myself as I am out there talking in front of thousands of people. Where are you guys coming from? Say hello, hop on. I have 3 stepkids, 8 grandkids, who I love and adore. I also have 2 chihuahuas. But most important, like I said, I want to inspire people to let them know that they are not alone when they cannot make it or they think that they cannot do it. So for most of my why comes from many crises. You are expected to pay bills, build a foundation with your heart. Okay? In your desires, in your own space. And this is how we have a tendency of having fear, which I have. And sorry about the lightning, because I'm in my bedroom and the sun is out today. 15 months ago, I found myself to be emotionally stressed because the person was my only best and true friend, my mom. May she rest in peace. Do you get lost responding to someone who has had a death in a family? I know I do. Some of the words can be, I care about you, and your family are in my thoughts and prayers. I hope you find some peace today. These are like encouraging words that you can give to somebody who have lost someone and who are struggling with grief. Death changes, friendships changes, family changes. Who you thought were family, who you thought were friends would be. Okay. As you can see, a picture in my background of my mom. Okay. I'm lost too when it comes to my siblings and my dad. One thing I can say, I don't do fakeness. You may not like what I say, but you always know where you stand with me. I love to help people, but if you don't put your part or fingers to work, you're still going to feel stuck. People don't ever think from the other person's perspective. If we did, we may have or we might understand someone. You have good days, you have bad days, overwhelming days, too tired days. All in all, you also have awesome days. Or, I can't go on days. Okay? I work from home, and my personal life, I find it to be to never compete against someone. Oh, we are all unique, and we come with gifts and talents. Each day, my goal is to improve in some type of way. I have to be kind to myself when I don't meet my goal. But my goal is to improve each and every day. I have the energy to start again tomorrow. So, let's all try to learn something new. You need to have trust in you so others can believe you. We are all again all unique, because the world does not need copies, but ethnic people. So I leave you that thought, and let me know if you've watched my video. Let me know if it was helpful. Leave comments in this session. Let me know if you watched the replay. Also, let me know if this is your first time following me, so I can reach out and say hello to you. God bless, and thank you.